This is Trey with Dynastar's Contact Cross TI. I give this ski 3 stars, and that's only because it's not quite my style of ski. I think it would be a great ski for a ski instructor or even a ski patrol guy, someone trying to make real precise turns, be very controlled. With that titanium layer, it's a lot more stable than I thought it was going to be at higher speeds for a ski that's this narrow.